taking care of the migrants, we all grow. In listening to them, we also give voice to a part of ourselves, says Pope Francis in his message on the World Day of Migrants in 2019. Welcome to this first episode of DBR Forum's Inspire series. We have with us Father Bosco Francis, a man for migrants from the southern Indian city of Chennai. Father Bosco, welcome to this episode. You have begun the work for the migrants from the scratch. Not many models were existing when you began this mission. These days, many of us religious and people outside are on the lookout of how to serve the migrants. Can you tell us about Migrants Desk, the possible services we can give for the migrants?
Thousands of miles away from home states, from their elected representatives, and away from their local patrons. Hundreds of captive migrant workers in Tamil Nadu are now regrouped, reassured, and reawakened by Don Bosco Migrant Services in Tamil Nadu. I'm happy to present to you about what this migrant desk and what this services are happening in Tamil Nadu. What actually is a migrant desk? Migrant desk is nothing but very simple. Three S's. First S is Sunday. Second S is search. Third S is services. In these three concepts, I would like to share what this migrant desk is about. The first migrant desk, yes. What is this yes? You know, all these migrants are free only in Sundays. So we need to take our bike or jeep to visit all the sites, especially slums, streets, platforms, under the bridges, tents, remote areas after the cities, bus stands, markets, where we see all these migrant laborers will be sleeping or residing or maybe working. Let's visit them. Then on Sundays, same Sunday or any Sunday, because all the other days I told you they are not free. You, after visiting, just have some casual meetings. Enter into the sites. Because Sunday there will not be any control, anybody will say no to you. Just get inside. Talk to them. Start contacting and start talking. Start rapport among them. And then, Sundays, you should create programs for them. Awareness programs, dance, singing, especially along with the children, the families. Any program, it will be useful because they need recreation. So while singing or dancing, you just try to bring them together and have a form. So the first migrant desk on Sundays is a mobile Sunday. Just on Sunday, we will be starting that migrant desk within the site, within the laborers where the families are there, within the construction sites, within the bridge. So the second I would like to move is search. What is this search about? What is this migrant desk about? Not only migrant desk visiting, identifying and regrouping, also it's a search. What is a search? We need to read about the migration, that literature, the labor laws, ILO conventions, our own constitutions, of anybody can move. These things we should know, everything. Even labor laws is very important. Since we are dealing with the migrant labor, labor laws are very important. And then the documentation of the whole thing, how to document whatever happening in daily news of the laborers and the clippings and the events and the labor issues should be documented. Not only documenting, we should respond to them. And reading, documenting, also writing. We need to start writing about unorganized laborers, on the migrant laborers. What do you see? What is happening? Start writing in all the social media. Networking. Your network, I already said social work, social media. Try to put in Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, blogs in the whatever website people are working with the labor movement. Try to enter in. Try to contact with the religious who are working already with the migrants. Try to integrate parishes nearby where the migrant sites are there, migrant labor will be going on, migrant labor, contract labor will be going on in those nearby sites. Just put them, allow them, refer them. And already there are NGOs working with migrant labor. Try to move with them and see what we can do. Let it get an exposure. Also, there's movements, labor movements are there, migrant movements are there, and unions are there, especially labor unions. Try to get inside. It's really good of working how they work along with the laborers and their issues. And the government offices, very important, is labor department, labor, migrant labor comes under government departments, especially labor department and district collectorate. So, and for example, labor department, we need to know the commissioner, we need to know the secretary, and we need to, every district has got labor department, labor officer. Try to work along with them. And then why I said district collector, this is bonded laborers, child laborers, we should get in. I have given already ICDS, Integrated Child Development Program. All the children should be reached towards a nearby Anganwadi, ICPS, CWC, JJB, NCLP, SSA, MSW institution, wherever social workers are, try to pull them, bring their fieldwork placement for the MSW social work trainees to the migrant sites and your own friends. Try to network with everybody, with all, because network, migrant labor is not a very small concept. It's a bigger, wider concept. Let us pull everybody together. And the last one is advocate. Among the search, you also try to search how to advocate. Already people are, there are advocates are there, there are big groups are there. So try to go along with them. For example, these three things we need to advocate. One is wages, whether they are receiving minimum wages, whether they are receiving cash or in a bank online. So all these things very important. The second is occupational safety and health. Where there is, what is happening in the occupation? Is there any healthy measures have taken up, whether they are safe or what is happening? So these things. The third is very important is social security. These three things that we need to advocate. What is social security? Their provident fund, whether the PF has been filed or they have been registered or they have been ESI for the sickness. All these things have to be made sure. This is the second S of the migrant desk. One is on the field. Second S is of our own, how to network with others, how to read, how to digest things and how to network. All these things are second one. The third S is very important. Real services begin here. That's the linkages I already told you. Link with anybody as far as possible. Try to link with everybody and convince people how to work together, whether it is CRI, whether it is religious, whether it is past people, whether it is Don Bosco, whether they are sisters, all try to bring in. And then the important thing is I see all people from Adivasis, from Jharkhand, from Chhattisgarh, all coming here. All are Christians or Catholics. There are pastors coming along with them and having the parishes here, the church there. And we Salesians, we sisters, we our own people who want to evangelize or pray to them or counsel them should enter in. I have all the sisters who knows Hindi or whatever the tribal language. They go pray with the people in the sites and they are very happy for that. The important thing, another point linking services is education. Education to the children, also some of the laborers, they stop in between their studies and come back without for the money. So they can do their studies online. They can update themselves. We should start education for the children and that's a important service we should do it. And the healthcare is a basic necessity. Conducting medical camps, you also refer services, emergency to take them to the hospital or anything happen, whatever it is, accident, we need to be there. And then recreation is major important aspect. For example, all are working whole time. Work is a concept. No, we should provide Sunday's oratory. Our own, we are famous for Sunday oratory. Why don't we provide football, carom, chess, and also the newspapers of Assam, newspaper of Bihar, or if possible, FM of their own to put, you know, to listen to the news. Our TV should be there. That kind of picnic place, a place where recreation center, even taking picnics. And another thing is, you need to, entitlement should be assured for these laborers, migrant laborers. For example, PDS, public distribution system, ration, though there are one ration, one nation has come in, but still people are not able to receive the ration. We need to provide, for example, our own communities are trying to get, wherever friends, trying to get the ration and giving. Also lobbying the government to provide. So most probably it will has to be attained very soon. Then Aadhaar, very important, and then bank. If there is no bank, no PF is given, no salary, very difficult to find out whether there is minimum wages given. So we should give, provide them an entitlement. Empowering their entitlements is very important. Then remittance, their money has to go to their own source state. There are brokers, the money is not there. There are people are cheating. Their own people have become agents. So can we, our own connection, for example, all the provinces in India, can we network with this? And then helpline number is very important. You give a number so that they, anybody who's in emergency, anybody who's need of help will call us and we need to immediately respond to them. And the last one is emergencies we should be attending. We should go and reach to the people especially. Especially, for example, this corona, we were there with them. Still we are with them. And they are asking, what do you, only migrant community is very active. So that during the flood, during the accident, during death, see, death and all is very important to take the body to the source state. Lot of money they are trying to get it. And many are not filing the case. So our own system of this services will be, I have given only few services. This is very, very in ordinary works. You can do it. This is not a big, big work. But when you start working, it will be really satisfying with the migrants. Again, I come back, I summarize. Migrant desk, what is this migrant desk? From my experience, migrant desk is 3 S's. First is Sundays. Sunday visit, Sunday programs, Sunday meetings. Then the second is search, read, advocate, network, you know, learn about migration, what it is. Combine with other people, get into the websites, give it to the friends. Third one is real services. Start with your number, helpline number, your own number for that state. So anybody can call you and deliver all these services. These are the 3 services a migrant desk can be. This is a small way in which we have evolved. You can also experience, you do it, real satisfaction will be there. Kindly help all these migrant laborers. Thank you.